Hey guys, what is going on? I am back for another video. Today I'll be doing, well, not that, I'll be doing a video on my Australian aircrafts. So, besides, I got all of mine here that I've done so far, bar the P3 Orion, because the skin I did for that one was actually the US sort of type one. But yeah, you get the point. So, just bear with me for a split second. I'm just quickly doing something. Okay, yeah, sorry. So for this first plane is the Hawk 127. I did that one a couple months ago. Did a tutorial on that. It was actually a requested one. I didn't even actually realize till like a week later that it was actually an Australian aircraft. But yeah, that one hasn't changed a single bit. Okay, then next up, I got the new version of the F-18. Compared to the old one, this one actually kind of looks a lot better. Like, I got all the flaps up on this one because I got like two versions of it where the flats and stats are actually down. And the canopy is open, the wings have been folded, all that sort of stuff. But this is the new one compared to the, well, not compared, but this is the new one that I'm using instead of the old one. Now, I might actually do some more editing with it, which will probably be like jumping it up a bit more just to give it the spacing, the like if you look at a F-18 on landed, the actual landing gear extends down a fair bit more than it does on this one, and I just realized that. But this one was requested. I know you have seen this one before, but that was in a video that was only up for a day or two. But this is the I had it in my mind, now I can't remember it. It is wedge tail. This is the wedge tail. This one does have an interior. It hasn't been updated since I was on Xbox, but it looks amazing. Oh yeah. Okay, next one hasn't really changed much, bar the a few like things. This is the Tiger, the Eurocopter Tiger, which is our version of the Apache, pretty much. Oh, another thing I have changed on this stuff is the flower pot. The only problem is the top. Because the top is actually dirt inside it. But yeah, so that looks a bit more like the Beacon. Next up, I have the new version of the Black Hawk. Now this one is going a bit of tweaking and that because it looks a bit weird in the Australian camo. It looks fine in the US dark grey camo and the what's he call it Navy, US Navy one, can't think of it. Alright, next up we got the Ranzaf. I can't even, I always forget how to pronounce this one. The Ranzaf, I'm pretty sure is what it is. Ranzaf, whatever. But I got it in the Australian camo. I actually have had that done for a while, but I kinda ended up tweaking it a fair bit compared to the tutorial back on when it was just grey. But for a new one that I actually completed tonight is the Chinook, which is the Australian camo, which is surprisingly tan. Actually, it's a bit weird, but it's no surprise. But no surprise, it's not that odd. But yep, that would happen. But yeah, it's the newest one here at tonight because it only got built about an hour ago. And to cap this off, I got the C-17 that I did a while ago. I did a couple months ago. I got it in the dark grey that the Australian Navy, Australian Air Force has. I kind of missed a block when I was moving it. Missed a few blocks. But yeah, no big deal. Now this one I'm pretty sure has an interior, I just don't know if it's been updated. Yeah, it does. Ooh. That would have been moving and I got the LAV. And it has the ladder going up. Yep, doors haven't been updated. A lot of the stuff in here hasn't been updated. But I'll get around to it eventually. Now, besides from that, this is the final one I have. That besides from the Orion, which I haven't actually done the Australian camo for that one yet. Well, the Australian, oh crap, what's it called again? It's a camo version, I can't think of it. It's what they call them on air vehicles. Liveries. That's the word I was looking for, liveries. But besides from that, that pretty much wraps up this video. If you liked it, please like, comment, and if you're new, make sure you subscribe, and I will catch you all on the next video. Peace.